Day four of Strictly's kissing scandal. It does go on, doesn't it? As Seann and Katya continue to make newspaper headlines after it's confirmed that they will actually dance this weekend. They're not getting booted out. Many people say that they shouldn't, but my first guest believes, yep, they have every right to. And the fallout could even produce a show-stopping performance. Arlene Phillips is with us. Arlene, you know. You're the woman that's inside. You know what goes on here. So you reckon they should be allowed to dance?
Definitely. I absolutely think they should be allowed to dance because they are consenting adults. They are not about to be stopped, I believe, from dancing. That's what they've been hired to do, dance.
And it's interesting, isn't it? Because it's a very, very intense and passionate sometimes relationship. Yeah. I mean, we've seen that. We've seen that in the past where there has been the so-called Strictly curse.
Yeah.
But I don't think you can underestimate that relationship.
I think there is so much passion and sensuality and storytelling through dance. Yeah. It's such an intense relationship. There's a goal. Every Saturday night, there's a target they have to hit to stay in the competition. The pros want to stay in, yep. The celebrities want to stay in. So you get closer and closer, you're thrown together. And many people in a very strong relationship, it doesn't matter how close they get or how physical they are, they go back home.
Sure.
And of course, we all love Neil and Katya. There's a togetherness.
But you, I remember you said, look, if your relationship is rock solid, fine. But if your relationship's on wobbly ground, maybe not a great idea to go to Strictly.
Absolutely, because you're ready. You are, you know, putty in the hands of whoever is teaching you. And the thing is, the professional dancers, people have to understand how incredible they are. They are full of knowledge. They are beautiful, beautiful people. And there's something about somebody teaching you and, you know, again, for these very strong female dancers teaching their male partners and vice versa, there's an intensity. Mm. And they're thrown together for hour upon hour upon hour.
And close, so close.
Very close and physically close. Yeah. And, you know, that the male putting the hand or the female hands in their partner's hands. There's constant touching and feeling.
And that's seductive. If you're in that place, you know, not condoning what anybody's done or taking the high moral ground.
Not at all.
It is just seductive. You can see that. How do you think the judges should deal with this? Should they just kind of ignore what's been going on and just judge them on the dance?
I don't think they should allude to it because obviously Carry On as it does. It's a brilliant, brilliant show. And whatever happens in terms of this fallout, and who knows, those dancers, those pro dancers know there's cameras on them everywhere. You see them going to rehearsal with their coffees in their hand and their the makeup falling down. Mm. So none of us know the absolute details of what this happened, and everyone is rising up to it. And of course, for his girlfriend, everyone's heart goes out to her.
Absolutely.
Because it seems that this is something she's been through before and not something anybody wanted to see happen.
Indeed. It could be terribly awkward. You know, it could be terribly awkward on Saturday. Do you know what? I know it gets great viewing figures anyway, but I reckon everybody's going to want to watch and see what's going to happen. Bizarre way, it could almost be good for the show in a strange way.
Well, which is never know. You hate, you never want to make good out of somebody's hurt.
No, you don't. You absolutely don't.
But I think the professional way is to carry on, for them to do their dance, to perform their dance to the best of their ability, and for the judges to judge in the way they always do, fairly.
Yeah, apparently, though, they're going to have to do a dance that's not quite as passionate.
Oh, really?
Apparently, yes. I don't understand, but, yeah, apparently they're going to jive.
The jive? Right. I think all those dancers, from their Charleston to their jive, there's always somewhere that you can find to hold and hang on to your partner for dear life.